Okay, on the top of Sunlight, my 54th 14er. So I've now climbed all the 14ers in Colorado. Swinging around, that's Wyndham, did that yesterday. That's Sunlight Spire to the left. A little under 14,000 feet, 13,999. That's the ridge that just came up. And this is a pretty gnarly class 4, no doubt about it. And there's my pack down there. That's actually where the marker is beside my pack at Chicago Basin. And this is the infamous jump. So there's the summit block right there. And so then you would come down to here, and then you would jump to the rock that I'm standing on right here. And as you can see, it is pretty exposed. It drops off into infinity on that side. And definitely a bad air day there. So it's pretty, my soles are pretty wet because it's been raining all day yesterday, so I'm not going to do the jump. But anyway, I'm very happy to finish the 14ers. So climb on.